Just to let you guys know, before we even start this video is copyrighted. Just, you could tell by the intro. I'm editing the video as I speak. Just wanted to let you guys know that this video is copyrighted. And just enjoy it. That's all I want to say. Oh nah, this man fucked up his board. What's good? So this is gonna be the video y'all been like waiting for and asking. I'm gonna be doing a skate vlog finally, like for the first time. Yeah, I've been planning this for like a long time but never had the chance. I'm just so happy, bro. We have an skate vlog and with my boy Hector, you know. I'll meet you guys at the OG Albany spot. Man, it's hot as shit. Back right here. To tell them what we about to do.
I don't know. All I know that you're talking to yourself in that camera.
Hell yeah, yeah.
All right, Sus, I got a clip for you.
What's
that? Ollie over those cones.
On me?
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay, bet.
Dude, you know that's gonna be an epic fail, right?
Y'all saw that? I ollie over that. For us. Dude. Huh?
Settle in?
No. What do you mean settle in? Like, what do you mean by that?
You don't feel it no more?
Feel what? Like pain?
Kinda.
No. Cool. No, I don't feel full, right?
Alright, baby.
I just want to tell everybody that thank you for 220 like views on my last video. I know it wasn't much, but I tried. And I'm so happy about that. Oh.
You can't ollie no more.
You can't ollie no more, Hector. Ah. Oh, nah. Damn. Let's go check up on Hector. While we here, look at this cube. Sexy as the mouth. What you doing, Hector? You setting up your board?
Setting up the 3D board.
The 3D board. That one?
Yeah, 3D gave it to me.
3D gave it to you?
3D dirt pads.
Yo, Freddy Fast Dirt Pigs there. Goddamn.
8.25?
8.25. Bruh. Oh, you're riding an 8.0, right?
Yeah.
Wow, you're exactly the same as me. How do you feel on the 8.0?
I like it.
That's sad. What happened to the 8.5 you're using?
It's not skateboard anymore.
Oh, I know what you mean. Alright, fuck this. God damn! Alright, fuck this, I'm doing an ollie session right now.
I did a perfect ollie and didn't record!
Is that it?
Wow, I see something that fall. I don't mean that anyway.
I apologize, my phone is overheating. But for the meantime, watch this. My phone cooled down, it overheated, I apologize. Give him an update, Hector.
Huh?
Give him an update.
Of what?
Of what's been going on.
Poetry.
Huh? I can't speak.
I can't turn.
You can't turn. Oh look, what's up, janitor? Homie right there, homie, the homies. Dude, that's actually a bad sign. Damn, in the wind.
My backpack looks so cool. It's just blue.
But like, I actually do like want to like say thank you to like 120 like views. And I'm gonna say it again, it doesn't seem a lot to like some people or a lot of people, but like to me, I'm just like hella proud of that. I just never thought that I'll make it like that much. Like, holy shit. I don't know, if I could get 200 views, man, I could get 300 views. And if I could get 300 views, Hector will go on full pink with his outfit, because that shit's drip.
What do you do?
Huh?
What
What am I gonna do?
Nothing. You didn't hear nothing, man. Just like,
I don't know about that.
You know, all pink drip because it's fire. Watch the legendary Hector do his tricks, his practice tricks, though. Dude, what the actual fuck?
That was nice.
Dude, I'm so fucking red. Holy shit. This is what happens when you skate like so fucking hard and much. Even my eyes, like, I look like a fucking monster. I feel like I have sunburn. Oh, I didn't record that.
It was bad either way.
No, it was alright. I mean, yeah. Okay, so I wasn't recording. I was just talking to the camera. But this man's gonna do it right now. Fucking perfect ollie. On the curb. Hey, now do a trade, G. Yo, was that a fucking tail whip? Yeah, I'm gonna be plastado here just recording you. Dude, I just looked at myself in the camera, I'm red as shit. Matching your shirt.
Shut the fuck.
Huh? Do it! Oh, you mean ollie this?
Yeah.
You should try.
Hell no!
Why?
I can't ollie.
Yes, you fucking. Well, we're over here, like, outside of this, like, it's a fucking gated community. We're in the school, we're gonna break in. Whoa, did I just heard it, like, crack? I haven't been here, like, in 8 years. I swear to God, I haven't been here. Huh?
Open.
Yes?
Yeah,
you want to skate inside? That's mine. I'm keeping it. I just found this cool sticker. I'm actually scared of those janitors, but dude, this used to be my old school, my elementary. What the fuck? Let's go check out what Hector found. Oh shit, there's a crack. Dude, I'm actually down.
This huge.
I'm actually down. You? It doesn't seem big on camera, but I'm actually down.
Try to ollie it. Try.
Okay, one time. I'm gonna go off.
Are you done?
I try to ollie. That's sketchy.
What?
Holy shit. It's like you're going off a 3 turn. It doesn't seem like a big curve, but that shit is big. You went, what?
Yeah, I did it. I did it perfectly too.
I didn't caught that. Hey, you want to drink some water inside the school?
Do we?
Yeah, there's water out there. I'll show you. My old school, I know where.
Let's go get the water bottles.
Let's go. Oh my God, I went fast. This one's taking a sweet ass time just to get a trick. Look at this dude. Damn. God damn. Damn, the fucking wind picked up. It's about to be sunset. It's finally fresh out here. Skating with the homie Hector. But for some reason, we're inside the school because the gate was open. We literally went inside my old school and literally got water fountains like all the way over there. And the janitor caught us, but he was like chill about it. Like, he was like, I think we scared him a little bit, but he was still chill. And he's still taking his sweet ass time, but still. And are the waters? Huh?
He
refilled the water bottles and it's warm. It's not cold, but hey, water is water. We got the best of what we got, so yeah. I apologize, this is wind. All right, let's go. Okay, bet, hold up.
hours later.
Thank you, bro. Oh, that shit's so good.
Damn.
You see that sneeze?
Let's go.
Bro, the battle. Bro. W.
W.
I can finally get the fuck out of here. After so long.
Oh. King. King. You're the king now.
Let's go to your house to fucking get it.
Fuck it.
Good. We'll get
the phone's about to die. But we ending the video! Finally! After like 3 hours. I'm so tired, bruh.
One day we're gonna get a clip for this.
We are gonna get a clip for this one day.
But for... Fuck that. I'm gonna be dying
here. Bruh. Oh, goddamn! That's a good way to end the video. Like and subscribe. Peace.
Bro. Too hard
we went too hard. Please check out my last video. I know. Check out his post. I'll link it in the description, his Instagram. Please watch my last video. And throw the outro, bro.
Does it come as a surprise? Language of averted eyes. Silence is what I do best.